morning from Batumi Beach. Tomorrow we're going home. So, try namin
hindi kami nakapag-swimming, bibili na lang kami ng mais. Para makakain. Hindi pa nga kami nag-breakfast eh. Dadaan na namin sa mais at saka.
Hindi kami nakapag-swimming kasi masyado maraming bato. Sobrang sakit sa paa. Hindi ka halos makagalaw. So si Harriet lang ang natitira na sa swimming at kami. Idadaan na lang namin sa pagkain ng mais. May mga tao dito kasi parang sanay na sila sa ano talaga. Sanay na sila sa bato. Parang wala lang. Around 30 minutes na siguro kaming naghahanap ng restaurant to have breakfast. Pero wala talaga. Mga sarado lahat. Kahit cafeteria man lang. But, ang lilit nang mag-open ng mga ano dito, establishment, mga restaurant.
Sa seaside.
Especially sa seaside, siguro kasi nga, madaling araw na silang nag-ano siguro.
Hindi makita namin bukas pastry siya. Parang kung magkakasal ng cake nila, sabi kita mo. Oo. Bili na lang kami para. Nakanti daw rin.
Day. Pasalubong day. Parang marami tayong pabili ng pasalubong. Itingin lang kami sa Carrefour ng mga pwedeng madala pa po. Pabalik ng Dubai. So we're waiting for the taxi. Kasi ang mura lang taxi dito. 5 lari, 4 lari.
Doing the supportive friend award. Okay.
Try pa rin natin.
Okay. Ibang angulo pa.
Ilang araw kami naghahanap ng mall. And ngayon, at least na kami sa desisyon na Carrefour Market na lang. Binigyan pa kami ng mall!
Amazing! Ayan.
Maliit lang pala yung mall. Hindi naman siya mall. Yung may Wendy's oh. Hindi siya mall. Parang Carrefour lang siya 50% off, I think, on all products of Korea. Mura na siya kasi 50% off pa to eh. Gusto ko to. I love you cherry much. Gusto ko yung style ng mga pan-swimming nila kasi medyo conservative. I know, not that. Gusto ko to.
So, yun na yung mall nila. Order lang kami ng Frosty sa Wendy's. Before kami magka-report.
This, the Khinkali's original silicone. I haven't tried this yet. Foundation applicator ito eh. Kung ano kung gusto ko siyang itry kasi medyo mahal din siya.
We bought a little bit of pasalubong, like a sausage for Bernal, Khinkali, and Khinkali sausage. Lang yung nabili ko. Ah, coffee. Ah, we're going to downtown because we need to join the walking tour now. It will start at 5:30 and ending at 7. 5 o'clock. We'll be ending at 7:30.
Start
walking forward. I'm not. Have you heard the name?
Kapag mirap mo daw yung toes, magiging passionate daw yung love life mo. Ay!
Nanonood ka man.
Extra dough. And the fork and the knife, it's very unpolite. This is not the way you eat them. And usually, typically, they're filled with meat, with mixed meat, or with mushrooms, with cheese, with beans, with potatoes. They're new sorts on the plate. That means you're a good kisser. So you can always spot a good kisser in a restaurant, you know, with the Khinkali bellies. They're eating professionally, but that means they're kissing very good. Yeah. Local people, they're very traditional, they're conservative, they don't wear miniskirts or shorts. The only thing you can see out of the naked Georgians is the guys showing you their belly. That's it. And they prefer to be all covered. And when this fountain appeared, this is unacceptable. What is this? Have you seen it? Yes, let's have a closer look. So this is a replica of a real fountain which stands in Bologna, in Italy. And the real fountain is from 1561, so it's quite old. And this is a Neptune and his daughters.
So the tour ended right here in front of the statue of Ali and Nino located in the seaside city of Batumi. These two figures represent a Muslim boy, Ali, and a Georgian princess, Nino. They come from different religious backgrounds. So right here,
for a very brief time, Ali and Nino will embrace each other before passing through each other. So they will meet in the middle, only to be separated again. Their movement symbolizes the tragic separation of Ali and Nino after the Soviet invasion. So sad. During the whole tour, I don't have a lot of video clips because I immersed myself in my surroundings. So after this tour, we had dinner and a video okay in a restaurant called The Voice.
We're heading to the church muna and then a quick brunch. Tapos going to the airport na. I'm waiting for the taxi.
Yes.
This is a Christian Orthodox or Catholic Orthodox church. Kasi wala na kaming time to go to the only Roman Catholic church here in Batumi.
So famous in here.
And we're using the Google Maps. Saktong na loban, hindi namin, we don't know what to do. Tapos pag tingala ko gano'n, exactly sa Khinkali house to make.
Khinkali, more on Khinkali.
Popular, a giant chichori. Ito yung sobrang love namin. Look how cheesy that is. Gusto namin magdala sa mobile, kaya lang, naman alam how. Pwede ever kain na rin natin.
This is the Khinkali challenge. So the challenge is, kailangan kakainin namin, hindi magsispill. Yung sino yung walang spill yun daw, be great. Greatest. Yes, sir. Wait.
The elevator to work, you have to put
your
20 larry.
Yes. And then you press before you're going to, and then it's going to work. If you don't have any 20 larry, you can just use the stairs. You can just use it.
Ang taray lang, bakit parang vending machine? Ano? Diba?
Alcansya.
Parang alcansya.
We have a leftover Khinkali, leftover cake, leftover